Hi, I'm Coach Shan with New Breed Volleyball Club, here to talk to you about Pygmalion effect. Dr. Robert Rosenthal, the leading researcher in this well-documented study, discovered that the perception and expectation of teachers affected the academic performance of students. Students were randomly placed in groups and labeled as late intellectual bloomers, average, and unknown. The intellectual bloomers outperformed the other two groups by 15%. The only difference between the groups was in the mind of the teacher. The expectation held in the mind of the teacher or coach can make an enormous difference. The teacher believed in them. The study showed that teachers unconsciously gave more positive attention, feedback, and meaningful learning opportunities for the intellectual bloomer group. In short, the expectation of the teacher for another person's performance comes to serve as a self-fulfilling prophecy. At New Breed Volleyball Club, we recognize that high achievement always takes place in the framework of high expectation. Our training is a crucible of meaningful challenges and positive reinforcement that will help your athlete realize their highest potential. Higher expectations influences performance. And positive reinforcement can lead to great results. Those who expect more, get more. New Breed is all of this. Consider New Breed Volleyball Club as a safe learning environment that will turn your athlete's potential into talent. Register today for our tryouts on the website. New Breed coaches want to help you unleash the greatness in your athletes. Hope to see you soon.